We got to do practical things, because we can talk about the big things, and the big things, there's always big reasons why they don't happen. The small things are where you have the little victories around here. So, as I say, we opened up Mental Health Transition Center, first in the country. We've opened up our own mental health clinic, first in the country. But we've gone beyond that. We have our own sheriff's hotline where we have people that call us, and we go out and help them in the street that are not even in custody anymore, just to help them. But that's where we're going to make the difference here, and that's where we're going to start being able to shift it so our resources are fully on the bad people and not these folks that should not be in here. It makes no sense. Honest to God, I look at these people, the majority I'm talking about too, frankly, when I talk about the retail thieves, I look at their backgrounds. Their entire background with an occasional anomaly is all retail theft. It's not as if retail theft, homicide, retail theft, Christmas. No, it's retail theft, occasionally a robbery, maybe, 20 years ago or something. So these are people who have historically done the same things, which is tried to survive on the street, and we need to treat them that way and not just grind them up in the system and spit them out.